Hi guys, my name is Cebu and welcome back to my channel. Our subject for today is top 10 best oud fragrances in the market. Now, if you don't know what oud is or want to know more about oud, I did a full video and I will link it in the description section. But as a general information, oud is a kind of wood that comes from the agarwood tree, best known in the Far East region, mainly used in the Middle East. The first brand to ever introduce oud in their perfumes was YSL. And at that time, Tom Ford was their creative director, so he created the iconic M7. Now, let's get back to the top 10 list. At top 10, we have a fragrance from Tom Ford. No, it's not oud wood, that is so cliche. We have something better and it's called Tom Ford Noir de Noir. When you spray this fragrance, it has a very rich top, a very dark rose. I think this perfume is created for the mysterious and creative people. But it has been reformulated, less rose and more spices. At number 9, we have Gucci Oud. This is a glamorous fragrance and definitely one of the best unisex perfumes in the market. The oud is from Laos and they sell it at 50 milliliters and 75 ml. In Gucci Oud, you also have pear, raspberry, and Bulgarian rose. At number 8, we have Armani Oud Royale. This is a fragrance for women. It's definitely a winter nighttime fragrance. It lasts super long, and if I have to rate it, I will give like 7.5 over 10. Now, at number 7, we have Dior Oud Isfahan. This was created in 2018 by François Demachy, the in-house master perfumer and creator. This fragrance starts off strong and loud, but once settled in, the heart notes and the base notes are absolutely gorgeous and leave a lovely oud lingering for the rest of the day. At number 6, we have Incense by Kilian. When I first smelled this perfume, it reminded me of Montal's Black Oud. It's smoky, it's smooth, addictive, and a bit powdery. Some think that once it dries down, it becomes more masculine. And I can tell you, the opening has nothing to do with oud. Now, at number 5, we have Dolce & Gabbana Velvet Desert Oud. I think this perfume is a combination of Tom Ford's oud wood and tobacco vanille. The bottle design is amazing. The scent doesn't last that long. I think it's a bit pricey. At number 4, we have the brand Byredo and the perfume is called Oud Immortel. This is a woody sheep fragrance. The top notes are limoncello, incense, cardamom. The heart notes, oud agarwood, patchouli, papyrus, Brazilian rosewood. The base notes, oak moss and tobacco. This is a very manly fragrance. And I would suggest for older people, like late 40s, early 50s. The thing that I love about this scent that it has a prominent leather smell and there's no sweetness in it. Now at number 3, before I continue, please don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe. We have from Nasomato Pardon. This fragrance is created by Alessandro Gottieri. I did a full review on Nasomato fragrances. Again, I will link it in the description. But if I'm going to explain it again, Pardon is like a bouquet of white flowers, you sprinkle some spices and a chocolate syrup on it. I know it might sound a bit disgusting, but trust me, this is a gorgeous fragrance. It is very unique and the longevity is medium to high. It's good. At number 2, we have The Queen. This is from the House of Guerlain. It's one of the oldest French perfumery brand and the fragrance is called, of course you know it, Santal Royal. This is part of the Les Absolus d'Orient from the House of Guerlain. The name fits perfectly with the scent. This has got to be in the top 5 of everyone's best oud fragrances. Let's talk about the notes. The top notes are jasmine, neroli, the mid notes, rose, cinnamon, peach, the base notes, oud agarwood, sandalwood, leather, amber, and musk. It's a fantastic fragrance, very high quality of oud, and it actually reminds me of the old souks in the Middle East region. Now, finally, the best oud fragrance, the one and only Maison Francis Kurkdjian. It is called Oud Satin Mood. It was created in 2015 by Francis Kurkdjian. And please, his name is Kurkdjian. not Kurdajian, not Kurdajian. I see a lot of people, you have like more than 40,000 subscribers. At least say the names right. This has nothing to do if you know French or English, if you're from Southeast Asia or Europe or the North Pole. His name is Kurdajian. Kurdajian. J like Ja or Java. Kurdajian. Anyway, this fragrance, one spray and it will get you through the day. It is a compliment getter. Let's talk about the notes. Top notes, rose, oud, agarwood. Mid notes, benzoin, rose. Base notes, vanilla and violet. The scent is 10 over 10. The sillage is 10 over 10. Overall, it's 10 over 10. It's a masterpiece. Thank you guys for watching this video. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and you can also follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and TikTok.